This is El Paso's Magoffin home, where two countries meet and two cultures combine.
Buenas tardes, good afternoon. Don Tito, Señora Ariola.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
El Paso in the 1890s. This dignified adobe hacienda is the region's social center. A who's who of Texas and Mexico gather for parties and politics at the home of Joseph and Octavia Magoffin.